Burj Khalifa of Dubai is the tallest building in the world, which is around 6 times taller than the Great Pyramids of Giza. Thanks to the technological advancement, we are now able to make tallest skyscrapers. But, what's the tallest building we can ever build? Well, let's define building first. Building is a construction on a plot, for any of a wide variety of activities, such as living, entertainment, or manufacturing. And building has to be habitable, otherwise it will be a tower. Hypothetically, we can go much taller than Burj Khalifa, if we have no financial, material or land constraints. Definitely, we will face some technical issues. The first major problem is wind. What feels like a gentle breeze at ground level can be windstorm above a kilometer. The heavy wind can excessively sway the building. This problem, however, can be solved by installing a giant pendulum inside the building, and make it swings in the opposite direction to the wind when a typhoon strikes. It also helps absorbing most of vibration caused by an earthquake. Secondly, skyscrapers also need a big base to support the weight on the lofty top of the structure. But base of a skyscraper can only be extended to certain extent because Earth is a sphere. Another problem is the weight associated with the huge skyscraper. If the building is too heavy, typical construction material will not be able to support it against the gravitational pull. Elevators are another consideration. Tall buildings can't function without them and there is a limit on the cable length. As cables longer than 600 meters are simply too heavy to winch. Stability of land, weather, and ability of mankind to perform the construction tasks at great heights are another important considerations. So, with our current technology, the tallest structure we could possibly build is the Exceed 4000. This visionary skyscraper would be Mount Fuji-shaped building with base covering diameter of 6 kilometers, and will be able to house around 1 million people. The hypothetical structure would reach a height of 4,000 meters, which is nearly half the height of the Mount Everest. The skyscraper will have 800 floors and will require 3 million tons of steel for construction. Unfortunately, this building comes with a pretty hefty price tag of up to $1.4 trillion. So if this economic obstacles can be overcome, a building could probably be constructed, which climbing 4 kilometers into the sky.